Bulk density is the weight of compost present per unit volume. When applying compost by volume, for example by a spreader load, estimates of compost bulk density and moisture are needed to estimate dry matter application rates. Depending on moisture content, particle size, and compaction, bulk density can range from 800 to more than 1,600 pounds per cubic yard. As a rule of thumb, screened compost that contain 50% moisture will have a bulk density of about 1,000 pounds per cubic yard. Very wet compost can have a bulk density over 1,500 pounds per cubic yard. The optimal compost bulk density range is 800 to 1,200 pounds per cubic yard. Laboratories can perform a bulk density test, or you can perform one in the field. Field determination of bulk density often is more informative than laboratory measurement because it uses a larger volume of compost. Also, multiple samples can be evaluated to obtain an average bulk density. Why is bulk density important? Bulk density is needed to convert compost recipes from weight to a volume basis for field mixing. Bulk density directly affects the transportation and storage of compost. The amount of moisture in compost strongly affects bulk density, with wetter materials having a higher bulk density compared to dry materials. What do we need to measure bulk density? To measure bulk density of the compost, we will need a compost pile, a 5-gallon bucket, preferably with straight sides for more consistent diameter, a permanent marker, measuring containers, a scale, and a ruler. Bulk density can be measured on-site using a scale and a 5-gallon bucket with vertical sides as follows. First, weigh the empty bucket and record its weight. Step 2, fill the bucket with 5 gallons of water and mark the water level on the inside of the bucket. Empty the bucket. Use a ruler to measure and mark lines at 1/3 and 2/3 of the 5-gallon line. Step 3, take handful samples from several locations in the pile in order to obtain a representative sample from the pile. Fill the bucket with compost to the 1/3 line. Drop the bucket 10 times from a height of about 1 foot. Add compost up to the 2/3 line and drop the bucket 10 more times. Add compost to the 5-gallon line and drop another 10 times. After the final drop, top off the bucket with compost to the 5-gallon line. Step 5. Weigh the full bucket and subtract the weight of the empty bucket. This is the weight of 5 gallons of compost. Step 6. Multiply this weight by 40 to calculate the bulk density in pounds per cubic yard.